This is how to make a simple graph line animation in Premiere Pro. So first, we need to select the pen tool in the toolbar. And then you want to go to the screen and click in the corner where you want the graph to start. And then left click and create your graph. And at the end of the graph, you may need to click inside the screen and remove the point out of the screen. And then you simply want to connect the first and the last point of the mask. And to do this, you might have to zoom out a bit. And you can now in effects and tools, expand the shape settings and choose a color of your liking. And you can also enable the stroke and choose a different color and click on OK. And also don't forget to increase the stroke. And before we animate the graph, I want to show you that if you have the shape layer selected and the pen tool selected as well, that you can make changes to the graph if you want. Now to animate the graph, we need to go to the effects panel and search wipe. And then apply the linear wipe transition to the shape layer. And with the layer selected, go to effects controls and make sure you're at the start of the clip. And then click on the stopwatch next to transition completion. And then set the transition completion value to 100%. And also set the angle to 270 so it animates from the left. Now move forward a bit and then set the transition completion to 0%. And this is how it looks now. And you can speed up the animation by moving the second keyframe closer to the first one. And to make the animation smoother, you can select both keyframes, then right click, ease in, and then select ease out. And if you want even more customization, then you can expand the transition completion settings and then play around with the velocity graph to get a different result. And if you want to have smoother edges, then you can increase the feather value a bit. This is how it looks. And if you disable the fill color, the animation will look like this. Subscribe.